Hello and welcome to Arogya Vidya, your guide to feel, heal and nourish. Subscribe and turn on the notifications so you don't miss any of my future videos. Today, let us make gulkand, which is basically rose petal jam. It is very easy to prepare and needs only few ingredients. Gulkand is wonderful for a glowing skin and a healthy digestive system. The ingredients needed for this recipe are 500 grams of pink rose or 100 grams of partially dried rose petals. This rose is also called Panneer Roja in Tamil. Next, we need 100 grams of sugar candy and the last 500 grams of honey. I am using 500 grams of fresh roses here, but you can use dried petals from the grocery store if you want. Let us start by plucking the rose petals. Once we have plucked the rose petals, we need to wash them. To wash them, simply fill a large bowl with water and put handfuls of petals in it. Gently rub and swish them around. The dirt in the petals will settle at the bottom of the bowl. Continue this process with the rest of the petals. It is a good idea to wash the petals twice to remove all the dirt. Rose petals are antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory. It is rich in antioxidants, vitamin C, vitamin B, vitamin E and vitamin K, and minerals like calcium, magnesium, copper. Now, spread the washed rose petals in a single layer on a large thickly folded cloth. Make sure it's a cotton cloth as it will absorb all the excess water. Let the petals dry away from the sunlight. They should not be completely dried, only partially, till the edges are slightly golden. It should look something like this image. This might take 1 to 1.5 days. You might need to change the cloth once during this time. Once the petals are partially dried, they should weigh about 100 grams. Now, it's time to powder the ingredients. Add 100 grams of sugar candy to a mixie and grind to get a fine powder. Transfer this to a bowl. Now, divide the rose petals in 2 to 3 batches and grind each batch separately. Grind the petals for 1 minute or till you get a coarse powder. Grinding in 2 to 3 batches, make sure that all the petals are ground evenly. Remove the ground petals in a bowl. Finally, grind the petal powder and sugar candy powder together for 10 to 15 seconds so that they are mixed well. Pour 500 grams of honey into this jar, little at a time, and mix it well with the rest of the ingredients. Honey is antioxidant rich, has antibacterial and antifungal properties, soothes sore throat, helps with digestive problems and improves immunity. Once you have poured all the honey in the jar, mix it well for a few minutes so all the ground petals are well coated with honey. Next, transfer this mixture to a clean airtight glass jar. Cover the mouth of the jar with a clean cotton cloth and secure it with a rubber band. Keep it beside a window with indirect sunlight for about 15 days. After these 15 days, the gulkand is ready for use. Now, you can cover the jar with a lid instead of a cloth. This gulkand stays good for up to 6 months. You can keep it in a refrigerator to store for longer. It is recommended to eat 1 teaspoon of gulkand daily. Gulkand helps improve digestion, cures constipation, detoxifies the body, purifies blood, treats mouth ulcers, helps with menstrual problems, cools the body, and gives a glowing skin. You can also make recipes with this gulkand like milkshake, barfi, gujia, kheer, kulfi, or even gulkand pan. I hope you like this recipe. If so, then please like and share this video with your loved ones. Thanks for watching. Stay healthy, stay happy. Bye.